this way. Why this way? Welcome. Please. I'm hungry.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the Two Fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace. You do? Wonderful news. Most Tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the Two Fingers? Golden Order shine through you.
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Unless you wish to lay down your life in vain. Those who live in death should be left all the more should.
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm, well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer. There's nothing left to say. Be at your leisure.
Hey!
place. No matter. It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing. You've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. No, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget. The sheer terror of her.
haven't seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order? Yes, you're a Tarnished through and through. Takes me back. That's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good and proper Tarnished, like you. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle, to death itself. Not floating your boat, eh? Well, there's no rush. Knowledge of the arts can wait another day.
Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? I'm stuck. Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, a thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say. Ah. Well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Ah. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this. Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander, in fact. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter? I'm heading eastward to Redmane Castle, on the southern edge of the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. I've heard there's to be a festival held there. I'm heading to Redmane. I've heard.
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken, even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? It's quite the lark when you think about it. You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle? Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs. Or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. Oh, I know. Can you take this little one along with you? The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little un. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle, tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing, you know? It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, tell them I'm finally getting...